Baudin. And J.C. Baudin will clear it all the way back in. Heavy hit, Bobby Ryan. Pours a man in the near corner. And slow to get up. As it's rolled all the way back down, and an altercation erupts after that. Brock McGinn, Bobby Ryan. Ryan lands a right hand. Heavy hit in the corner on Ryan Gibbons. And Brock McGinn took exception to that.
How about the fact that Brock McGinn was a game-time decision? Didn't know if he'd play, didn't skate this morning after blocking that shot with his arm Saturday night, and he dropped the gloves because he did not like this hit. It's a bad hit. It's a bad hit.
Number 23.
Yet the veteran, Bobby Ryan. It's a brutal hit. Why? Because it's not like Gibbons turned at the last second. The former Anaheim Duck drafted just behind Sidney Crosby in that sensational draft. Yeah, he wants to prove a point because he hasn't played for a stretch of games as a healthy extra. I would have some patience for the hit if Gibbons turned after Bobby had committed to finishing. In hockey terms and chronology, I think Ryan saw 29 for a considerable period of time, and therefore that hit just should not happen. Superb job by Brock McGinn, not even 100%, standing up for his line-mate and teammate.
So Bobby Ryan at the high end of Ottawa's payroll,